wall color is called Dead Trout from Farrow & Ball, which I'm no marketing genius, but that sounds like a horrible idea to name a paint that color. But who knew? I picked this watch that was called Dead Trout.
You're watching Homeworthy, where we believe every home has a story. Like and subscribe for more.
Welcome and bienvenue. Welcome.
Hi.